Hey BFFs, I am back with another mukbang. I stopped at this Peruvian place called Carl Pollo, something like that. And I just wanted like a snack. And I got something that looks really good, and I'm gonna share it with you guys. First, what we have is a salty snack, and then I have a dessert. So, the salty snack looks like this. It's like this, and it's like a potato filled with meat. I love food like that, so I'm excited to try it. First bite. It's good, but it came like this on the side. It's like a mix of onions, spices, tomatoes, seasonings, and there's a lime. So I think it kind of goes together. I'm gonna mix it. I'm gonna mix this. With this, because I believe we're meant to eat it together. I'm going to take another big bite. Squeezing this lime is hard. So I squeezed the lime over both the things. I'm just gonna kind of like mix this. Just kind of grab some onion and then grab some of the potato and meat. This is really good. I definitely need to eat it with both things. Like, it brings out the flavor so much. See, it's potato filled with meat. Peruvian food. I love Peruvian food. So, what I also got, I'm gonna close this now. I'm gonna eat the rest off camera. For a soda, I got this tropical strawberry soda. This reminds me of like my childhood growing up in New York. Strawberry soda is very typical Dominican. And I just remember growing up, and in New York, we would go and get some like strawberry soda with a pico rojo. And it was the shit always. I'm just gonna take a bite now of the dessert because. Or should I keep eating? Let's keep eating. let's do a real mukbang. So, how is everyone doing with this whole coronavirus? Is good. It looks messy, and it is a little bit, but it's good. It's worth it. I placed an order on Sephora, and I'm waiting for that to come, and I can't wait. I ordered some essential makeup products I needed. The onions make this. I love red onions. So good. Oh my god. I kind of ate that kind of fast. Does anybody know what this is? It's a tres leches cake. Three milks. Three leches. Three milks. It's my favorite cake. That's pretty damn good. It tastes different than what I'm used to it tasting. It's like lighter, but it's good. It's really good. Okay. I don't want to get a stomach ache, so I'm going to stop. one last sip of strawberry soda. The soda's from Ecuador, but the restaurant is Peruvian. Guys, that's it. That's what I wanted to show you on this mukbang. I ate these snacks. I feel amazing. I'm gonna go take a nap. Thank you guys for watching and tune in to the next video. Bye.